Hey guys, welcome back to another video on my channel. Today I will be showing you guys the week 2 challenge. It's actually leaked, and it is the score in different baskets, something like that. I'm not too sure, but it's got to do with you scoring a basket in the gold. These are leaked, so the first one you're gonna find in Retail Row, just about here. So I don't get shot at. Alright, first off, I'm just gonna say I'm really, really, really bad at scoring in them. Oh god, there's somebody in there. God, let's try and get this done really quickly. So you're just gonna stand here, and what the heck? My game is glitching a lot. What? Alright, why is my game doing this? Okay, so you're just gonna score, then. Yeah, you've done the challenge. Kill me. Guys, so the next one we're gonna get is here, right by Retail Row. You can actually do this in the same match, so you just gotta score there, and then on to the next one. Alright guys, so the next one you're gonna find is here in Junk Junction. So you shoot and you score on to the next one. Alright guys, so the next one you're gonna wanna get is the Greasy Grove one, and you will find it right here. On to the last one. Alright guys, so the last one you're gonna find is here in Paradise Palms, like right here in the middle of the street. So you shoot, you score, and that's your challenge completed. Alright guys, so if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like and subscribe if you haven't already.